Hello Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club. In this video we will look at steps you can take if the File Explorer will not open. As always, we will link an informative article in the description down below. Do not forget to create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. The first thing we should try is restarting the File Explorer. Open Task Manager. Find Windows Explorer, right click on it, and in task. Then go to the top and click on Run New Task. Type in explorer.exe and hit enter. If that does not work, then we can try resetting the File Explorer defaults. Open the File Explorer, go to View, go to Option, go to the General tab, go to the Clear File Explorer, and you'll see Restore Defaults. Click Apply, then click OK. Restart your computer and see if that fixes the problem. If it still is not working, try restarting in a clean boot state. If it works, then a program is interfering with it and you'll need to eventually find the culprit. Then there's the possibility that the display settings are causing your problems. Right-click on the desktop, click on Display Settings. Then, try setting the scale and layout to 100, 125, and 150, and see if this fixes the problems. Whatever you do, do not go up to 175. Did any of these fixes work for you? Let us know in the comments down below. For more informative articles on Windows 10, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped, give us a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make your digital world just a little bit easier.